perspective here may look awkward standing up, but it's actually based on my from ground position. And I'm going to demonstrate. Okay, he's trying to drive from mid-level into either the throat here for a kill shot or straight into the chest. Now obviously he's got gravity and I'll only be able to hold him for a certain amount of time. So he's pushing, alright, and I'm resisting him. Okay, now it becomes extremely more difficult to see spot from him if he is already in this position. Okay, and I'm trying to resist him here, to push, and he's leaning into it, he's leaning into it, and that knife is getting closer. I can't maintain this position. It's a kill position. So I have to act. Now, what we are going to do here is to do what's called the shrimp. So this leg moves here, and I pop it. Okay, now, he's rolled right over here. Sometimes that happens, sometimes it doesn't. He's still got the knife. I have to jam this, I have to use some lethal force with my hands in order to enact a disarm. Okay, so obviously I always go against the thumb here. See, I can't get that, I pop this, see here? And I have reversed the situation. Alright, so watch again, it's different each time. He may end up on this part of the floor, he may end up on that part of the floor. So you still have to know what to do. The main thing is to be able to ride him over. I've seen that knife come up and I've got him here. I can maintain this like a bench press start position for a long period. Okay, it's harder for him to push, even though he's a stronger guy. There are tricks to this which I can show you, and no one's going to stay in this position too long. Either I'm going to try something or he's. Then you have the mid-range position, which I showed you at the start, push. It gets more difficult for me. And then in the third and final position, this is very, very dangerous for me. Okay, now, watch the leg. Why is this when the hip comes to? Alright, this is concrete, no mat. Okay, now, you try and get up, straight away I have to use the elbow or something. I have to push here. Look, to separate that. See this? I use this. Can you get up? Get up. It's too late for you. Too late. This is not my preferred knife hand. But it's what I had available to me. Because I pinned him, he's stronger than me. I'll tell you, I'm not stronger than him. But I got him in a position where he couldn't leave her. And that's how quick you have to do it. Alright, so we're all going to practice this drill. Okay, for 10 seconds. Alright, without even doing anything, so we're going short range.
You're short
range. Okay, 10 seconds only, you've got to maintain that for 10 seconds. Done now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Where's the knife? Where's the knife? Grab the knife, grab the knife!
Reality, I would. That's what I
want. Okay.
You got the spirit there.
Thank you.